The Bitcoin's mempool workload reached the historic highs the past day. According to blockchain.info, the number of unconfirmed Bitcoin transactions exceeded to nearly 92,000 operations. Over time, the number of applications significantly decreased, but the network may still have the transactions in delay. Recall that last month the similar wave of unconfirmed transactions had happened. The Reddit was caused by a massive spam attack.